国美馆办这个双年展，已经从2007年到现在已经第7届。在这个展览里面，第一个你可以发现有各式各样的石头，因为他们的主题呢是有这个山跟海，还有云跟地。那除了这些石头以外，这个展独特的一些小地方，像是有这个按摩间，或者是有撞球间、阅读室啊，甚至还有个酒吧在里面。实际上，它的视觉上面的展现是非常强烈的哦。
来自山与海的艺人，那这个艺人呢，他们的这种文化里面呢，有一种对来访的人的一种开放的态度，其实它也让文化本身呢产生了一种转变。我们呢其实又用了这个艺人的这个 stranger 的这个概念呢，进一步去延伸它。因为这种远道来访的神明，这种我们陌生的这种他者，其实我们也可以拿来思考，比如说难民、移民，或是这些异国商人，我们与他者之间的一种新关系，其实第一步要先解开原本的一种意识形态的框架。
Zomia is kind of in the northern parts of Southeast Asia. It cuts across many different countries, but it's also bordering upon China. But what is special about it is that it has never been controlled by any of the nation states. The Golden Triangle in Southeast Asia is also located in the Zomia. But I think it is also a metaphor for us for thinking about the relationship between geography and politics.Sulawesi is a very interesting area because it is bordered by Philippines, Indonesia and Malaysia, which makes the sea very difficult to police taking place in this same area. So similarly, it's an area that is ungovernable. That is one of the main interests we have in this area.